רבן גמליאל, בנו של רבי יהודה הנשיא, say, it is admirable the Torah study with the way of the land, occupation. Torah study must guide and be involved in all earthly matter and day routine. As the rabbi continue and say, since the exertion of both eliminates sin, that's when they combine together, they overcome the matter and distance the will to sin. Rabban Gamliel continue and say to us that Torah that is not involved with work will cease and bring to sins. If the Holy Torah does not affect and sanctify all your daily routine action as a malach, melacha, malach, not only your Torah will not last, but also it will be canceled, chas v'chalila, and chilul Hashem will be close to you. So each person, each one of us must surrender and weaken the matter and shine the Torah light in his vessels, the body, and sanctify himself as an angel and above.